Lamar Dixon likes your selection. Thumbs up for that one. Stormy, Diana Ross, selected by Tiffany Barton. Jamboogaloo in Denmark reports kind of like rain, and it's not that good. It's not that good here now. We've had a lovely couple of days, but now it's gone. Now, here's a bit of a thrill for me. When I was a DJ in Bristol at the top-ranked suite on Broadmead, I had a most wonderful time. And I had a mate. He was a guitarist, and we were very good mates. And I actually made him into a DJ when I left. He did a bit of DJing at the top rank, and he's called Roger James, and he's still is. And it turns out that Tiffany Barton's second selection is one of his records. They were promoting their songs when Radio Caroline was launched. Roger James, a great British songwriter and session musician, and chosen by Reg Calvert to go to Berlin. I don't know what all that's about anyway, but I know Roger's had a fabulous career. The only thing he hasn't had is a big top 10 hit so he could go on Top of the Pops and be the star that we, that is to say we, Tiffany and I, know he is. But anyway, for you all now to enjoy, can I introduce you to my old pal and Tiffany's second favourite record, can I call them records? Leave Me Alone by the Roger James Four. The best, my friend. We had wonderful times together, and I'm so pleased you made a really great career out of yourself as a session singer and a songwriter. The Roger James Four here on UDJ. The United Listeners. And our United Listener right now is Tiffany Barton in Chichester, West Sussex. It's 16 minutes after three with your Royal Ruler and this very special show where I have nothing to do with it. All the tracks are chosen by you, the listeners. Now then, this next one. About the time I listened to Radio London and loved Tony Blackburn on his morning soul show. It was on 5 days a week in the morning. It was a great time for soul music, and I thank him and everybody so much, says Tiffany. And the track she wants? Hey DJ, the world famous Supreme Team.